Welcome to the He's Got Issues Marvel Comics Edition number 186.1. I'm John Cooney, here to preview new Marvel Comics being released August 12, 2015, beginning alphabetically with A-Force number 3, Secret Wars series. She-Hulk has violated the most sacred rule of Battleworld, and now A-Force is on the run from the planet's protectors, the Thor Corps. And while trying to prove her innocence, She-Hulk discovers that one of her own may have engineered her downfall. Next, we have Amazing Spider-Man number 20.1. The final chapter of Spiral brings Spidey and Wraith together, but not as friends. The crime landscape of New York City has changed from here on out. We've also got Ghost Racers number 3. The real death race begins. Robbie Reyes, fugitive. Can the all-new Ghost Rider outrace his doomed destiny? And what kind of vengeance will Johnny Blaze, Danny Ketch, Alejandra Blaze, Slade, and Zero Cochrane unleash on him? Next, we have Howard the Duck number 5. While the world's greatest superheroes fight to save New York City and possibly America and parts of Canada, Howard and Tara Tam learn a lot about each other and themselves. Communication is key in life. Be inquisitive about the people you surround yourself with. Retailer note, this issue is a Howard the Duck number 4 tie-in. We've also got Inhumans, Attilan Rising, number 4. Black Bolt undergoes the same interrogation that killed the Ghost Rider in number 1. Can he survive? The Resistance makes its big push against Medusa's royal rule. Next, we have Korvac Saga, number 3. A dark and potentially catastrophic madness haunts the domain of the Forest Hills and has caused an unthinkable tragedy. Lord Michael Korvac, governor of the domain, has commanded his loyal guardians to neutralize the threat as fast as possible, as a crucial peace summit with Korvac's rival, the Wonder Man Simon Williams, is at risk. But can even the powerful Starhawk locate the source of the problem? And if he can, will he survive it? We've also got Master of Kung Fu number 404. The Kung Fu Saga concludes. Shang-Chi continues battling through the 13 chambers to face his father, the immortal Emperor Zhu. But first, he must defeat his rivals, Rand Kai, Great Master of the Iron Fist, and Red Sai, Deadly Leader of the Red Hand. Next, we have Max Ryde First Flight number 505. Are some secrets better left unlearned? Max and the flock finally find the answers they've been searching for, and what they discover will shake their world. The high-flying, beloved James Patterson adaptation comes to a shocking conclusion, for now. We've also got Ms. Deadpool and the Howling Commandos number 3. Shikla and the Howling Commandos travel to Weird World and must battle their way through the Temple of the Manticore. And how will the monster Metropolis survive Dracula's wrath? Next, we have Planet Hulk number 4. Devil Dinosaur says, buy this comic because, rawr, grr. If you don't, I will eat you and your family. We've also got Secret Wars number 5 of 8. Owen Reese died for our sins. Next, we have Secret Wars 2099 number 4 of 5. Miguel Stone bears his talents for the first time. The Avengers of 2099 take on Alchemax. We've also got Secret Wars Battleworld number 404. The Silver Surfer of Egyptia must gather silver for the giant sphinx in the desert, or else he'll be doomed to wander forever. The Maestro has something Silver Surfer wants, and he's not going to give it up without the fight of the century. Next, we have Star Wars Lando number 2 of 5. You know him. You love him. Now join him for his biggest caper as Master of Charm Lando Calrissian gets his very own comic book. Before he joined the Rebellion, before he ran Cloud City, Lando made his way in the galaxy getting by on some swindles, some swagger, and a smile. Lobot at his side, Lando has a plan to steal a very valuable ship, but has he bitten off more than he can chew? Writer Charles Soule and artist Alex Maleev bring us the tale of the scoundrel in his natural element, trouble. We've also got Star-Lord and Kitty Pryde number 2. The most legendary star-crossed lovers in the Marvel Universe crash land on Battleworld. Star-Lord and Age of Apocalypse Kitty Pryde wage love in a secret war. Will love tear us apart again? Next, we have Unbeatable Squirrel Girl number 8. It's the classic tale of good squirrel versus evil squirrel as Squirrel Girl fights Ratatouskar, the Norse squirrel god. The fate of the world hangs in the balance. And yes, Norse Squirrel God means that Thor shows up to help. And Loki. Loki's a huge character. He's been in 3 different movies so far. 3. He's only in our comics for a couple of pages, though. Oh, this book also features friendship and sass and punches. And we have Years of Future Past number 4. Reeling from the secrets that Kate Pryde has kept, the X-Men lead a prison break from the last mutant internment camp. The X-Men clash with friends and enemies alike, and their true purpose is revealed at last. Out in trades, we have Black Panther by Christopher Priest, the Complete Collection Volume 1 trade paperback. Black Panther reinvented as a sharp and witty political satire. Believe it. T'Challa is the man with the plan as Christopher Priest puts the emphasis on the Wakandan King's reputation as the ultimate statesman as seen through the eyes of the U.S. government's Everett K. Ross. As the Panther investigates a murder in New York, Ross plays devil's advocate in an encounter with Mephisto, and a new regime seizes control of Wakanda. When the truth behind the coup becomes clear, T'Challa finds himself an enemy of the state, and a major revelation threatens to destroy his relationship with the Avengers. Plus, meet Queen Divine Justice. Is she ready to join T'Challa's deadly crew of female bodyguards, the Dora Milaje? Are they ready for her? Hold on to your pants, because Ross sure can't. Collecting Black Panther number 1 through 17. Next, we have Daredevil Typhoid's Kiss trade paperback. Daredevil's craziest ex-girlfriend, Typhoid Mary, stars in her own twisted fairy tale. Peek inside the crowded head of Mary Walker, whose dissociative identity disorder and mutant talents for telekinesis and pyrokinesis are a deadly combination. But could the psionic psycho become a force for good when she fights for women too powerless to defend themselves? Typhoid's appetite for vengeance draws the attention of Ghost Rider, while her growing contempt for men places Daredevil and Wolverine in the line of fire. Meanwhile, it's bad news for Peter Parker when he befriends the benign Mary, only for her newly discovered third identity to manifest itself. Spidey sure won't want to say Bloody Mary three times. Collecting Typhoid 1 through 4, Marvel Comics presents 150 and 151, and Spectacular Spider-Man number 213 and 214, plus material from Marvel Comics presents 109 through 116 and 123 through 130, and Girl Comics number 3. We've also got Operation Sin Agent Carter trade paperback, tying into the explosive events of Original Sin. In the early 1950s, an alien energy source is discovered in Russia. It's up to Peggy Carter and Howard Stark to find it, but a newly risen terrorist group called Hydra is also on the hunt. When the mysterious Woodrow McCord enters the picture and Howard accidentally causes a UFO to fire on Moscow, Peggy and her team must go underground. And when they discover a Hydra-run gulag that hides a mysterious woman, just as Soviet scientists open a portal between worlds, an ancient terror is released. But what is it searching for? The truth behind Sin is exposed, and Peggy and the gang face impossible decisions with grisly consequences. Plus a tale of love and honor starring Peggy Carter and Captain America. Collecting Operation Sin 1 through 5 and Captain America in the First 13 number 1. Next we have Secret Warriors, the Complete Collection Volume 2 trade paperback. The shadow war between Hydra and Leviathan has left a trail of destruction across the globe, and it's up to Nick Fury and his Secret Warriors to take them both out. Fury recruits the Howling Commandos, but will this reunion be the Howlers' last? Now Fury must make some of the grittiest life and death choices his warriors have ever seen. What is his final wild card, and how deep does his complex and dangerous scheme go? Plus, how does S.H.I.E.L.D. fit in with the Brotherhood of the S.H.I.E.L.D.? Nick Fury and Baron Strucker face each other in a final showdown decades in the making, but what will their deaths mean to the Brotherhood's master plan? Jonathan Hickman's tale of intrigue and international espionage reaches its jaw-dropping climax here. Collecting Secret Warriors 17 through 28 and Siege Secret Warriors number 1. And we have Star Wars Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back hardcover. The comic adaptation of the darkest chapter in George Lucas's original trilogy is remastered for the modern age. As the Imperial forces regroup from the Death Star's destruction, they target the new rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Will Darth Vader's troops find Luke Skywalker, or will a Wampa get Luke first? Meanwhile, feelings run high in the galaxy's greatest love triangle. Bounty hunters target Han Solo, and Jabba the Hutt lies in wait. Luke seeks out the great Jedi Master Yoda on a swampy Dagobah, but the Emperor has designs on turning the young rebel hero. As the battle begins for Skywalker's soul, will his fear lead to anger, hate, and the dark side? It's all heading to one of the greatest confrontations of all time. Prepare for a grave disturbance in the Force. Collecting Star Wars number 39 through 44. Alright, so that's it for Marvel this week, but there's still plenty of other books out as well, so be sure to check out my YouTube channel at he'sgotissues.com to see both the DC and Indies videos for this week, as well as my featured video with the usual roundup of all my favorites for the week, with a little more depth and insight than you get here. And if you like these videos, be sure to let me know by leaving a comment and subscribing. You can also follow He's Got Issues on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr, and Instagram to see everything I'm reading as I read it. So until next week, I'm John Cooney, and I've got issues.